Our next piece is River City Parade, composed by Bruce Pearson. Marches are one of the earliest known music forms. Originally, marches were used for the orderly movement of military troops, but entered the realm of art music. In the 17th century, many of the world's most finest composers have written marches, such composers as Handel, Mozart, Beethoven, and John Philip Sousa. A parade is a source of enjoyment for nearly everyone. For many, the highlight of a parade is the marching bit, for it often portrays the excitement and energy of a celebration. River City Parade was composed in the spirit of a celebration.
Here we go. Test. At this point, I would like to insert something that is run by a parent group called North Pole Southpole Music Association. It's an all-volunteer organization dedicated to supporting students and music faculty from grades 4 through 12 of the North Pole Southpole School District. NSMA is proudly supports all the Northwest South Florida schools by annually awarding students a $100 music enrichment award for private lessons and music camps. Students apply for their enrichment award by writing a short paragraph of why music is important to them. The essays are reviewed by the NSMA staff. The NSMA also helps fund necessary music department activities that are unanticipated or unsupported through traditional methods. This year, the sixth grade band recipients are, drum roll, go. Thank you. First one goes to Marina Luna. And our second one goes to the heavy metal section of the band, Rohan. Heavy metal name, Tula.
Our final piece for this concert is called Jingle Bell Tones, arranged by Brian Baum. This holiday fanfare is ideal for teaching accents to your ensemble. The bell tone motif occurs several times throughout the work. As the title suggests, the focus of the work is jingle bells, though hints of other favorites are heard.
Thank you. hard to walk with this on. Sorry.
More fast.
Thank you, everybody, for waiting as we did a little switchover. My name is Kate Getchell, and I've been directing this wonderful, wonderful group of singers since September. It's been an absolute pleasure working with this group of sixth graders. They have so much energy, and they're so positive. So we hope you really enjoy the show tonight. Our first piece is a pop hit right now called A-OK by Ty Verdes, and we hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
you very much. That piece featured Sienna Lynn and Layla Paradise on Playdoll. As Mr. Dackel mentioned on the stage, we have some awards for sixth graders this year from the NSMA, the Northborough Southborough Music Association. These are scholarship awards that are to be used for private lessons or music camps and extracurricular music activities. So we're very pleased for these awards. The first recipient for chorus this year is Emma Tugas. And our second recipient for chorus this year is Amelia Loiseau. Our final piece tonight is Sleigh Ride, a wintertime favorite, and it will feature Vivian LeFave on sleigh bells, and JoJo Cougar on sleigh bells, and Marina Luna on sleigh bells, and Aim Divine on sleigh bells.